More details on Kjartan Sekkingstad's release. Presidential advisor on the peace process, Jesus Dureza, says the Norwegian was released by his captors at around 2 in the afternoon, somewhere in Patikul town, Sulu. Dureza also reveals Moro National Liberation Front founder Nur Misuari and his men and former Sulu Governor Sakur Tan were instrumental in securing Sekkingstad's freedom. Sekkingstad is now staying overnight in Misuari's home and will be flown out of Jolo Sunday morning.
Tomorrow, when the weather clears, because the weather is very bad in that area, he will be turned over to the governor or to the vice governor, Sakur Tan, or to the provincial officials by Chairman Nur Misuari's group. And then from there on, I will fly him out to Davao. Until I get him personally tomorrow, I will decline from giving you other details outside of what I am announcing now at this time. Except that you were witness to the fact that I called him personally, Kjartan. I asked some proof of life questions to be sure that he is Kjartan. And the first thing he did was to say, "Thank you, Mr. President."